Please, can you play the music from the runway, please? Thank you. the music, please. Cut the music. Cut the music.
Lawrence. Very active
from what they have started. Think what they possess out in for business.
That Vicks is an experienced bat and is going to live up to the bill. The press conferences, the Tanzania. We were that is going to go home.
Definitely. Emmanuel is. Yes.
The captain of the Ghana. He says that he has really trained himself well. He's going to go back to the ball. That is disappointing himself in his own home fan.
Upper height, and it's not about
it's as we have truly witnessed. Beautiful combination, nice move from Emmanuel. From
and yes,
Nano Lawrence.
Lawrence
is doing it all. Lawrence giving a great battle, giving a Lawrence knee punches, kick, and boxing. That is the kickboxing, the Muay Thai fight, Muay Thai experience. Daniel showing class. Lawrence Nano
won the Swag Awards twice. It's not easy to win the Swag Awards.
That is
everything. It includes football, soccer, and
the Sports Writers Association of Ghana's awards.
So I'm not.
That's it. That's it. It's really giving us nothing but the excellence of I fight of the opponent. Manuel is suffering from great knocks and he's guarding.
There you go. Emmanuel,
I tell you,
from Tanzania,
this guy is not taking
it. He was trying to defend.
That is it. All cheers go for Emmanuel. He's giving us great strikes. See, looking at the blood gushing out from notes from the mat. Lawrence Nanomai, the Ghanaian, giving great strikes. Straight. Great knocks, deadly knocks, devastating knocks, the face of and that's it. Multiple cuts on the face of Shia. This is the first round of bout, and Emmanuel Shia is really suffering.
He is bleeding, Augustine.
He's bleeding, totally injured, great injury.
He has won the bout.
Yes, that is it. Referee Tego is consulting, and that is going to be a technical knock. And that is it.
He is still bleeding. Referee asking him, can you continue?
That's it in round one.
Okay.
And you see the blood oozing out from all the poor cats. You be another killer fight. Can you sustain?
And see,
is he going to fight?
Lawrence is trying to create fear and panic towards.
Is he going to sustain the injuries? And referee going to call off. Kicks are massive. The knee kicks were so massive, so strong on the face of Emmanuel Shia. And is he going to? You can see him bleeding.
I think they need to stop this.
Kickboxing is a bloody fight.
It's getting too hard.
That is it.
Oh, this is a blood. It's not good. It's not good.
That That is his brother. Now, don't mind. His brother enters the ring. His brother has been training with the DFC gym right inside Switzerland. And that
looks
is
like,
it.
Looks
it's
nice.
Going.
Nice.
It's going down.
Round one.
That is it.
Sorry, Lawrence is going to win over Emmanuel.
Is the captain for the Ghana kickboxers, and that is it. Lawrence has promised his brother, he has promised his father, he has promised Ghanaians that he's going
he's
to be
a fighter.
The
he's a fighter. He's a fighter.
He has
Lawrence
truly
is
and
a
really
fighter.
Trained for that. Lawrence has. Lawrence has truly trained. And that is it. That is the end. We've seen it all. Lawrence promised to knock down.
This is a fighter.
Knock him out. Oh,
just in round one.
This is so amazing.
Just in round
this
one.
This is so fantastic.
It's not too encouraging.
Look at the cats. The multiple cats on the face of Emmanuel Shira.
It is not too encouraging. I told you this man is game.
That is it. If the bout is to continue, it's rather going to end that Emmanuel will lose his head. And that is not
what it is not going to continue. If it should be, the coaches wouldn't have come on the canvas.
That is it. That is it.
So it is over. It is over.
That is the final. And the champion, the two-time Swag Award winner in Ghana, the champion for Ghana kickboxer, who has also joined the boxing, is now living to the bell and now the champion. And that is back in round one. Fantastic, superfluous. It was amazing. It was so great.
So that is it. We are still live here.
So the ring announcer, Mustafa Nete, comes.
For Ayah Soto Constituency. A round of applause for him. sorry. Waiter Corey Constancy. A round of applause for him. We also invite you to the ring the CEO of Dom's Promotion, Mr. Michael Miyaboy Anand. A round of applause for him. We also want to recognize the regional coordinator of Magnu, Greater Accra Regional Coordinator of Magnu, Archibald Conner. A round of applause for him. We also recognize the presence of the National Democratic Congress Regional Vice President, William Vino. A round of applause for him. Now to the bench. In 2 minutes, 50 seconds, round one TKO. The winner, Lawrence Nyanyo.
So, but just in round one. So he went in round one by way of knockout, and now the WBC Muay Thai Championship belt goes to Lawrence Nyano Mai, the Ghanaian and the captain for the Ghana Kickboxers.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Now that you are the Multi Little Champion for Africa, where do you go from here?
I'm switching to professional boxing, which I'm going to start very soon in a few months in the UK. And also, I'm going to go to the K1 goal for Ghana. I'm going to work very hard. Tonight was not my good performance because losing 22 kilos to fight with somebody who has like 77 kilos is not easy. 22 kilos in the 3 weeks. So I have no much power, but I did my best. I respect my trainer.
Manuel, you just said that you are switching from Muay Thai to boxing. How do you want to do it? Do you want to start it from Ghana or you want to go to UK Street to start your boxing there?
Anywhere that is open for fight, I will go. Because I cannot decide for myself. I don't choose opponents. The promoters need to choose the opponent for you if you really want to fight. So, go anywhere.
Thank you very much, Nyalo. A round of applause for the new champion, new guy, middleweight champion, Lawrence Nyalo Mai. Do you want to say one more word?
Lawrence or Lawrence Jean.